Brother said that's my nigga, I made him a million, now fuck it, we all rich. I ain't tryna have babies right now, so we fuck with a rubber, but I got a raw bitch. Know this money bring Evie, you probably won't beat me, but bro, we can't be about no small shit. Overseas got a crowd doing mosh pit. Can't believe that I'm still in apartments. Businessman went and got me in office. Million dollar deals, I get them often. Me and Dollar was serving on Spawn Street. All legit, he gon' stay with the chopstick. I got robbed, that shit made me a monster. Evie, she know this my sister, my mama's. Now they houses as big as they want them. I didn't run out no motherfucking commas. Look at Lil Donna. Living like we in a race. I might come in first and second, but I won't ever be last. Lately, I've been in my bag.
Hey, man. What's good, YouTube, bro? Listen, ain't no capping my route when I say this, bro. I'm finna be showing y'all how to make one of the best builds in the game. No cap. One of the best builds in the game. One of the most all-around builds in the game. And it's in the name, bro. It's an all-around two-way, bro. It's an all-around two-way right here. That's how I made mine. I'm gonna show y'all how to do the stats and all that. The way you could pick whatever tick you want. You could get lock, playmaking, sharpshooting. I don't know if you could get shot creating, but we about to find out. I was really only showing off the shooting, but you can do everything with this build, bro. You could dribble, you could defend, bro. Like, you have clamps, capital clamps on this build, bro. No cap. And you could finish out the rim. You know what I'm saying? That might be the weakest aspect offensively, but it's still up there. You know what I'm saying? So let's just get right into it. Alright, bro. Point guard, right, left hand, it don't matter. Jersey number, don't matter. Let's get right into it, bro. Defending and shooting. Pie chart, we all know this. And the pie chart that you wanna pick, bro, is this one right here. Honestly, you get the best all around thing. Like, sure, this is cool, but yo, vertical is not as high. And your speed is still finna get up there. Don't even worry about it. But look, pick this pie chart right here. Now, this is how you want to do your stats, all right? I'm going to show y'all the amount of badges you get. 6 finishing. 77. So, you get the 18 shooting badges, right? 30, 31 post move, get 11. You could, if you want more, you could get more. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, max these out. Block. You don't really gotta touch your rebounding, bro. What rebounds is you finna be snagging? You tell me. I don't be snagging none. But with these last 6 attributes, you could put them anywhere. It don't matter. I don't think you're gonna get an extra badge. I'll find out real quick. Okay, bam. This how you wanna make it, bro. 7 finishing, 18 shooting, 11 playmaking, and 17 defensive. I didn't make mine like this. I only have 6 finishing badges, but everything the same, so I kinda took an L on mine, but hey, y'all don't gotta take that same L, bro. Get your 7th finishing badge and go stupid, bro. Now look, body shape, you know that don't matter. And to get the name all around two-way, you want to be 6'1". It's the only way. If you make it taller, gonna be a playmaking shot creator. So make your dude 6'1". I'm telling you, your defense is finna be fine, except for on the inside. If anybody catch you on the inside, it's tough for you. Alright? But you gonna be able to stop them from getting inside, even while being 6'1". So you could go 6'1" to get the name. Lower your weight, 160 pounds. Get that 90 lateral quickness, 93 excel, 95 vertical, 90 speed. Come on now. And you want to lower your wingspan all the way, minimize that jump, and bam, pick your take, bro. I went with playmaking. You could go with whatever you want, and there you have it, all around two way, simple, bro. And look, bro, you cannot go wrong with this build. You could literally do everything. If you make this build and you still trash, don't blame me, because that's on you. Alright. Now once again, like the video, sub up, and I'm out, bruh.